the one song that is, I would say, the softest song on the album.
The romantic part of the album Techno. I love the vocal lines so much. I love Nico's voice in that song.
I think Neon is the, like, the ballad on the Techno record. It's the softest one. It's a fucked up love story, and I really loved to sing this this song because it's very emotional, and I can't wait to show or play the song live.
I love that Nico can absolutely use his voice in this song. It's very high pitched and it has a wonderful harmony. I love how we created the end of the song, like the vocal arrangement is very special. The different voices coming together in the end with some kind of choir also. I would say when we wrote the song, it was clear that this would be the final song of our record, Techno. We can't go back to the time where it began, but I love to thank you for the memories we share. Oh baby, we saved the moments to give the bad.
I love the 80s vibes and I love the cheesiness of the chorus, and Nico's voice just makes me happy.
It reminds me of songs I was listening to when I was younger in the 80s, like with the synthies. It's typical for that period, but like in a modern way. We have some guitars, we have like this huge ending, this build up.
I don't like you because you're asking me questions. How you like the album? Or is the album good? How is this song? How is this song? Shut up. Every song is an iconic song, a legend song, and a good song. Buy it and listen this fucking album.
Jetzt steh auf.
Fuck you.